This is sorrel. This is yellowwood sorrel. It has these tiny little flowers on it. Oops. And it's an edible. I will say it has a fair amount of oxalic acid, so you don't want to overload your salads on it or put too much in anything. These little seed pods on here. It has a lemony flavor. And the little seed pods that are on it, we used to call them pickles. They have sort of a pickly, lemony flavor to them. And they're pretty good. So you can eat that too. Eat the whole plant, except for I don't eat the roots, because the roots just aren't that great. That's really good. A little bright little taste. So wood sorrel, it looks a whole lot like this plant over here, which is not wood sorrel. This is a type of clover, but we don't eat it. But you can see the leaves are very similar. But with these leaves, let me pull some off. We can get a hold of one. Alright, see, this is three leaves. And they're sort of heart-shaped. They got a little dip in the tip of them. And they'll have little flat yellow flowers, I think 5 petals. And then from those flowers, they'll grow these little seed pods. These, however, are not heart-shaped. You can see they're oval, kind of rounded on the end. So this is not the wood sorrel. This has a different kind of bloom on it. It doesn't have those 5 little petals. And so don't be mistaken it for the wood sorrel.